If you look at my background, my journey started with business process management, business process reengineering, then went into software implementation, large scale ERP systems that we implemented all across the US. I then went into managing operations and sales for a technology support operations company. So it was a combination of operations, support, software, and business process management. So when I was looking at starting something in that space, the whole focus was how can I use that experience and that background and launch something that is not people dependent, right? I wanted to do something which is software defined because that's what the trend was. It was the software defined enterprises. So with that kind of a background, I looked at the market. When we surveyed the market, there were a few technologies that bubbled up. One was RPA, which was creating waves in the market. And the other one was business process management. So those were the two technologies that we thought, okay, let's start with those two technologies. And as we went into those two technologies, we realized that all the information that they need it in digital format. So we said, okay, let's look at OCR, let's look at data extraction of how we can extract the data, give it to a BPM system or give it to a robot so that it can be taken forward. So when we are looking at this space and when we are working with our customers, our vision is to increase organization intelligence, and we can increase that only by being more agnostic, right? So our idea is look at this space and look at what works best. And technology could be any of the leading technologies out there. We have partnered with a few, but it could be any of the leading technologies. So when I want a customer to look at us, they should be looking at, okay, can Latitude come and guide us through this journey? And that journey includes taking a process from level one to level three. And the way we define level one, level two, level three is structured to unstructured to machine learning and artificial intelligence. That's a little bit of background about how we got started and where Latitude is and where we will go from here on.
Both of us looked at the market and looked at what is really happening to the enterprise. So two things that stood out. One was, most organizations were trying to become more cost-effective, agile, and then of course under the general umbrella of digital transformation, things were happening. And then we looked at what are the components of digital transformation, and definitely process automation stood out. And that's when we looked at what are the trends in the market. And we quickly realized that this is not a passing phase, it's not a fad, this is going to stay for some time. And this is a wave that we can ride and give back benefits to the organization and all that. So that's how we kind of zeroed in on process automation and RPA in general, specifically.
One primary reason why people are looking at RPA is because they're able to do something which they were not able to do earlier. For instance, we are taking this technology to the operations executives. Now, operations executives have a couple of choices, right? The first choice is that they can go to IT and request the value add that they're expecting or request IT to solve their problem. But then they again become part of the portfolio management where IT is already busy. They already have so many projects and they're not able to focus on these projects. Now, the second option is look at a tool like RPA, which the operations themselves can own. So they don't have to depend on IT. And then their fate is in their own hands. So they are solving their own problems. And the technology lends itself to accomplishing that because you don't have to know coding. It's an object-oriented graphical user interface which helps you. It's a drag-and-drop technology which helps executives to achieve that. So I think that's the primary reason why it's working so well in the market is operations executives are finding it just right where they can own it. They are the citizen developers and they can move forward with it.